as always, we have great live music from this evening. You know who's doing the music tonight?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Morrissey.
No. I was going to tease on. Morrissey. Morrissey. Ask him by name. Great to have you here with your fabulous band. Morrissey has a brilliant new album out, ladies and gentlemen. I think I've got a copy of it just here, yeah. And I've been listening to some of the tracks, and I think you're going to enjoy it. Let me tell you some of the titles. Here you go. There are on here. Black Cloud. It's Not Your Birthday Anymore. Sorry Doesn't Help. I'm OK by myself. Basically, Morrissey fans, you're going to love it. Although there's a bonus track, and he's done a cover version of Katrina and the Waves Walking on Sunshine. Morrissey, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for being here. All right. Oh. You know, there's a great picture inside the sleeve of the new single. There's the single. All right. Here's the picture on the inside. What a shot, eh? All the fellas, Morrissey and his band all standing there with records conceding they're meat and two veg, or in Morrissey's case, he's veg and two veg, I imagine. Now, for a little quiz for you at home, using your skill and judgment, can you work out which member of the band is less enthusiastic about that photo shoot than the others? come on, the fun. I'm fine here, honest. I'll tell you what, if you want, I won't even be in this shot. Boys, you're looking lovely, don't you worry about it. At least the fellas over there have perked out. I tell you what, if you ask them nicely later on, they'll turn around and show you their B-sides. Shall we get my first guest out, ladies and gentlemen? But now, performing I'm Throwing My Arms Around Paris, will you please welcome, and before I introduce you to him, I just want to say there are a number of acts, a number of performers, a number of artists over the years who I've grown to love and admire, but very few have actually sort of changed the way I feel about things and changed the way I feel about life as well, and he is one of them. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome the magnificent Morrissey! Sound you got there, isn't it?
Where is it?
Sounded fab.
Jonathan.
Ladies and gentlemen, Morrissey and his incredible band.
So, Jonathan and his incredible show. This is a gift for you.
Wow.
Would you rip it open and look at it?
Okay.
Can you do that?
Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, just about, actually. It's quite well wrapped. Ah!
Oh, no, no, no. Look closer.
Signed, it's Peter Wingard's. I'm signed by Peter Wingard.
Yes,
that is fantastic. That is a look, isn't it?
That's a look,
oh, man. Man. That's the best present I've ever had.
2 more years.
Thank you very much. Thank you, fellas. You're going to play another track for us, though, aren't you?
Yes.
What are, which one are you going to do?
I've got no idea.
He's going to do This Charming Man, ladies and gentlemen. Come on.
On a hillside desolate, will nature make a man of me? Yeah. When this charming car is charming, why can't the life's complexities with the leather on smooth stay? Go out tonight, I haven't got the stitch to wear. This man said it's gruesome that someone so handsome should care. I jumped up panty boy who never knew his place. He said, return the ring. He knows so much about me. I would go out tonight, but I haven't got the stitch to wear. This man said it's gruesome that someone so handsome should pay.
Thank you.